maximum winds are near 90 miles an hour. Right now, it's about 500 miles or so south of Panama City, Florida, moving northward at 12 miles per hour. So that's where Michael is right now, and it's a fairly large hurricane, too, at a pretty big wind field. It's going to be likely to make landfall in the Florida Panhandle, the Florida Big Bend area during the day Wednesday. That is our current thinking. And it's likely to make landfall as a major hurricane, so that's Category 3 or stronger on the scale. After making landfall there, we're expecting a motion across the southeast U.S. and then exiting off the Atlantic coast somewhere near the Carolinas. But it will be much weaker by the time it's doing that and will likely become more of an extratropical or winter-like storm.